were able to train fighters who weren't from the United States. You trained Oscar Bonavina from Argentina, Ken Buchanan from Scotland. Did they have difficulty understanding a guy from Queens?
No, I really don't think so. I got there, especially Oscar Bonavina. Everybody said what a tough guy he was to train. So I trained him for the Ali fight, but I had no problem with Oscar at all.
How did you train him for the Ali fight?
Well, how did I train him? The first thing, I always heard he was tough on money. So he came to my gym and they asked me to train him. I said, all right, I'll train him, but I want my money before the fight or I'm not going to train him. And somehow that made him respect me. And we got up to the training camp up in Grossinger's, and I never had a problem with him.
How did he do against Ali?
Well, what happened, I think I had a pretty good strategy for this fight. I told, because everybody figured that Oscar was being the shorter guy, was just going to walk in and press. I says, no, Oscar, we're not going to do it that way. What I want you to do is just back up a little bit at a time without him really realizing. Let him trap you against the ropes. Let him trap you in a corner. I said, when he throws a punch, if he hits you, if you block the punch, or if he misses you, then I want you to punch back. I said, you know why? That's because he's attached to his arm. And if his arm is there and you throw a punch, you're going to hit something. And being the strong guy you are, you can hurt him in the fight. And it almost worked. Oscar hurt him, I think, about the eighth or ninth round in the fight. But don't get me wrong, Ali was way ahead after 14 rounds of the fight. But when the bell rang for the 15th round, they were both exhausted. Again, it was one of those things, I think, whoever hit who was going to win the fight. And Ali threw a left hook, the picture was in the paper the next day, right on a button, and down Bonavina went, and he got up again, but Ali stayed right there and knocked him out, stopped the fight. But the Argentine press thought that Ali should have been disqualified because he didn't go to a neutral corner, which was ridiculous. Ali won the fight, but it was a very, very tough fight.
So that fight was controversial only in Argentina.
Only in Argentina.